गुड मॉर्निंग, हाउ आर यू? गुड मॉर्निंग, कैन यू से हाय? यू वांट टू से हाय? से गुड मॉर्निंग, हाय, कम कम, लेट्स गो, कम लेट्स गो, कम 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 कम. हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज अक्षय भोसले. आई एम एन प्रोफेशनल डांसर, आर्टिस्ट, कोरियोग्राफर, टीचर. आई हैव बीन टीचिंग फॉर द पास्ट 12 इयर्स, सफरिंग फ्रॉम इवास्कुलर नेक्रोसिस इन माय हिप जॉइंट. सो आई हैव बीन डांसिंग विद एन आर्टिफिशियल हिप फॉर द पास्ट 12 इयर्स. एज वी ऑल नो, लाइफ ऑफ एन आर्टिस्ट हैज बीन रियली चैलेंजिंग ड्यूरिंग दिस पैंडेमिक. सो हियर आई एम लिविंग माय डे एज एन आर्टिस्ट ड्यूरिंग द पैंडेमिक. Have you seen my vitamin D3 tablets? I don't remember where I kept it. Oh, it's here. Thanks. Hello. So, newlywed couple. I'm sorry, not these two. Got an urgent call from my landlord where I have my dance studio. So, probably I'll be shutting it down, as you know. So we have a new person who would be occupying that space for a work, probably. I still don't know for what purpose. Let's see how it goes. I'm not vlogging while driving. You can see I'm halted. I'm not driving at all. I don't like vlogging while driving. So I'll be reaching there, showing you my studio. Probably this is the last time. Maybe this is the last time I'm visiting the studio. Let's hope for the best. Okay, so here it is. That's my baby up there. Heartbeats Dance Center. Well, this place is going to change really soon. Let's hope for the best. Right, so here is the tour. So we made this door just to make sure if there are parents waiting outside, the kids are dancing in the class. So that's keeping it very minimal. These are all our dance properties. So probably these all are going to move in some time. Keeping it very minimal, guys. I didn't want to spend more on air conditioner, so we had like 1, 2, 3, and 4 fans. That's the mirror. It's quite big. That's the biggest investment in the studio. That's the mirror. Here we have a Nataraja Murthy, Ganpati Murthy, and the main APDC, my baby. I'm gonna miss her. I'm gonna miss her really bad.
What are you up to?
No, don't go.
My homemade setup is ready here. So guys, here I am with my small home setup. That's my laptop. That's my laptop where I'm going to connect all my students through a web application, and that's going to be my primary camera connected to my application here. That's the backdrop, and here we are preparing ourselves for the class. Let's do that. So we have to connect this here first. Start the application and then go to the camera settings. So we're gonna have a small camera setup here on the screen. Okay. Right. Let's see, let's hope it works. No, it's not working. There's some serious issue here with my phone. So I have a little assistant in the house ready to help me. Okay, you can stay here. Okay, so we are done with the setup. The camera is on here. But we are facing some technical issue.
The only difficult part right now is to dance in this limited space. I'm almost 6 feet 1 inches tall, and this is the only passes that I can move my arms. Like you can see clearly, I can touch the ceiling easily. Okay, now if I come a bit closer, that's the maximum I can put up my hand, otherwise it's going to go into the fan. It has been there a couple of times, so I have to be extra careful.
Sometimes it's really exhausting to keep dancing for hours, shoot even when you're not well, and he is my biggest inspiration. That's the reason why I keep going, I keep walking. And let me show you one more thing. So that's my boy Buzo, and this 1st of August will be completing 5 months since Buzo left us. So that's few of my family pictures. Here we are with Terence Lewis, Hrithik Roshan. That's my first annual showcase, my first photo shoot, and that's me before my wedding. That's my family, beautiful family. And you can see Buzo is here with us. I love you so much, my boy. So he's there in the class. We are all set. He's there in the class with me. We have Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj with us here. A beautiful audience waiting for us for the class. A small setup ready, a backdrop ready, and we are all set for the class. Let's go. Hey, hi everybody. Hi.
4, 5. Okay, watch. The rhythm is like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ta, 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 ta. Okay, watch again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Cross. Ta, 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 ta. Elbows are bent. Open. Ta, ta. Go. Ta, 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 ta. It's going to be like ta, 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 ta. Okay, everybody. Bye, bye. See you. Take care. Finally done. Finally done with the class. It's been raining heavily outside. A lot of network issues, but we still managed to take the class. I'm so happy, glad. We are restricted with space, but we are not stopping ourselves from teaching. That is the best part.
So another use of my laptop right now is not watching movies, but I have to keep searching. Now you can see this is, today is 25th of July. Oh, come on, focus, 25th July 2020. I have to keep searching for jobs near me, because all you know, it's really difficult for artists to survive at this moment. I literally had to shut down my studios because of financial crisis, and I keep searching all these things in my free time. Survival, baby, survival. Hey everybody, so I'm going to end this day, a beautiful day. I had a really great day. And I know it's going to be a big challenge for artists in the coming time as well. So I have a very good message that I would like to share with each one of you is, as an artist, as a dancer, that what dance has taught me is to be present at that moment, to live in that moment. And that is what we dancers do when we are performing, when we are learning. So we have to learn to live in that moment. So that is what I wanted to share. Take care, everybody, and love you all. Bye.